Sometimes you throw it so hard, your receiver can't handle it.
The Colts are going to get him.
We saw the result, negative yardage.
Looking for Campbell downfield. It got his man.
Hurried, he got rid of
it. And now the ball's out. Carr lost it. Fumble.
From his friends up front, but it was really on him to go ahead and make the power move.
Action here on first down. Well, he's caught. Michael Pittman with it. And fuck. They'll drop the throw. Now he's got his target. It's high throw, but the catch is made. And he'll be brought. Carr to throw. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Dick. They'll look to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown.
A couple plays in the huddle, so they're ready if attacked.
Oh, no, he lost the football. And the Colts pick it up. And his guys are going to take over.
Winds up an Indianapolis victory, and this coaching staff.
But who gave away the game plan? I think it's pretty obvious, though. That'll help them win.
And they get him down. They'll fake the handoff. Now Watson. And he is
him anymore. Or they get tired, or they get out of position, or he runs through tackles. Big plays for an offense.
Throw left side, take it in. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Nice should fake. They'll look to throw. That's going to be caught by Allen Cowan,
defender. And on that play, that worked quite well.
And they'll throw. And he'll find Pittman. Touchdown. Flushed out right. He's got the first down and more inside
back, which opens up a lot of space and room, and they don't even know that he's taking.
And that is caught.
It is. I can do it.
The Colts are going to get to the sack on first down. Watson. And pressure comes
to take some chances, but I don't know that that was a type of.
And that is caught at the 10-yard line. Now they're out there again to try once more. Trying to punch it in with Taylor.
On Rodrigo Blankenship.
His kick is good. Hoosier State will celebrate tonight as
a win. And usually they say if we win the turnover battle, we'll win. Well, here's the proof right there. Win the turnover battle. As we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, you can see that they're playing.
On the counter, it's Taylor. Finding room inside the 40. And down.
The type of play we just saw there. A big gainer.
That is caught. Michael Pittman with it. Here's second and eight. Got a man. It's Pittman, and he hit the hill. He'll be hitched
to just enough to win the game. And on the other side of the field, I'm doing everything. Every trick runs.
A 50-50 ball here, and it's intercepted. And he's wrapped up there. Tannehill. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And the Colts pick it up.
A nice connection there. And now they're looking.
Now he's got his target. It's sliding out of the pocket. Now he's going to throw deep right side. And this is caught. They snap it to Tannehill. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off by Kenny Moore.
You said it doesn't matter, you lose the game, but you finish with a touchdown and a successful 2-point.
And he'll be brought down.
Better throws and better looks that he'll get, but he has to be.
Blitz coming.
Got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
And this is caught inside the. They'll drop the throw. And that is caught. They'll run on first down. It's Jones. Now Jones is hit. He lost the. Looking to run with Matt. And he takes it in. Now a play fake. Rodgers. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Let's see if they can continue to take.
Touchdown. From the red zone now. They'll look to throw. Got a man complete. It's Taylor. Looking for Campbell downfield. And he's got it.
Now this will be swung out wide for Taylor.
Touchdown.
And maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better. and that got it done.
Prescott to throw it. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
You just act like there's something wrong with the wind currents or something.
Oh, what a juke into space.
And able to rip.
On second down, here's a run with Mack. And he takes this one in for a quick. Prescott. And he's going to be taken down. Set up to throw. Looking for Campbell downfield. And that is caught one-handed. Here's Mack to get it again on second down. Unable to corral him. He fights through. Look to throw here on first down. They'll set up the screen to Taylor. And some room to work. And they'll wind up. They'll look to throw. And he'll be brought down. He'll take a shot downfield for Pittman. And this is Omaska. The Colts are going to get him. They're going to look to throw. And he'll find Pittman. Here's Taylor again. And he'll get into the end zone. And he can't. Action. They'll throw. Finds his big tight end, Moab. On third down, Sampson. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And he's into the end zone for the touchdown. Meanwhile, for Dallas, it's a tough one to swallow as they drop back to 8-4 on the year. And they'll try to turn things around. They try again with a first down now. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. Oh, what a juke into spot. He'll drop to throw. And here is a leaping cat, Mayfield. And all popped up. And I believe the Colts have recovered. Yes, they have. Taken to Mayfield off the play fake. Blitz coming in. He'll take a shot downfield for Pittman. Look to throw. And he's got his target in.
You
got
to figure at this point, this is a great
spot. And he'll be blocked down. They'll look to throw. That ball caught by Campbell. Touchdown. Meanwhile, for the Colts, it's a rare misstep as they'll drop to a...
There's another one right there.
On second down, it's Mack. Nifty move, and he gets it. Looking to run with Mack, and he's into the end zone. Eluding the pressure right. High throw, but he makes the catch. His throw caught, and about the... He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. And that is caught. Now Jones. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Alex Singleton. There he goes, left side. And he will bring it back. And also third down. The Colts are going to get
that many points. Even if you win a game, that can hurt you.
So. And he'll be brought down. Wants to improve that, and that's something he's going to focus on here.
And what was...
He's got a man complete! Touchdown!
The tight ends have created so many tough matchups now. If you can't run with a tight end...
This is intercepted! Picked up by Rocky Sin. And the Colts are going to
come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side. I'm here to pick up yardage.
Mack is into the end zone.
Because these guys, they've already...
The Colts are going to get him.
But looks like they're ready to go.
Looking for Campbell downfield.
Talk to someone around the NFL.
And he'll be... To throw here. He gets it complete to Harris. And it's on first down. Looking left side, and it's complete. To rack up the victories as this one moves them to 13-2 on the year. And they will hit the road next week to take throw here on first down. And he's got his target. It's Cosright. And he's in. Mack is going to take this one in for a... Now a leaping catch. He's to throw now on first down. They'll run the screen with Mack. And he's got some space here. And he'll go out of bounds. They'll look to throw again. And that is caught.
By letting them by and then setting up the screen and getting downfield.
Touchdown in the... The Colts are going to get him. Down
a very fickle man.
He'll rifle this one deep right side. They'll
look to throw here. Touchdown!
Wrong, whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So
well because of that.
And he'll go down.
Ocean trying to erase this deficit.
Shifts past him at the 45.
And he'll have it. If I'm them, I'm thinking about going.
And he'll get into. He's got it. Escaping the pressure right. He's going to let this go deep. Back over the middle. And got it.
Lead.
Now a throw complete to his fullback out of the backfield. He finds some open field here. And all again, he'll drop to throw. Well, that one sailed a bit, but the catch is still made.
And they get down here, and now they're set up with a first and goal.
Back to throw again. Touchdown, Colts!
He had a tough first half. He was locked.
And he'll be brought down.
Got my head coach into his headset, telling the offensive coordinator, I want the big ball.
They'll set up a throw. And he's got his target. It's throw. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Kenny Moore. And they will find it. Taylor will score. Touchdown in the.
But to throw again is Lawrence.
A fight for the football, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Rockies.
Meanwhile, for the Jaguars, the loss means they finish with a mark of 10 wins and 7.
And I'm not saying it happened here, but you know what a good rule of thumb is when a play like that occurs? You know who usually recovers it? The guy that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
And they're going to have another football. Now Mayfield lost the football. Look to throw. He's going to let this go for the end zone. And it is caught. Touchdown. The Colts are going to get him. Down he goes.
It's had so much success this year. Haven't really had to deal with a lot of adversity.
He's got a man. Complete. Touchdown. In the.
It's not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Rakia Sin. And he will bring it back.
The throw. This will be taken in by Michael Pittman.
And he'll look to throw now on first down. Into the hands of his running back, Marlon Mack. He's to the 10. Touchdown!
Very well for him. Picked up really nice yardage. But it's not a lot.
And the defense loses him. It's complete. Touchdown!
But these situations, these scenarios, to run some.
And he takes it in for a Colts score. Going to the air again with Mayfield.
He'll get this one underneath to Hunt.
And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. And the Colts.
Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more.
And I know that the team wants to hold him to that and really get into his wallet. But
it's caught inside the 25. Touchdown.
Herbert now.
Herbert has it knocked free.
Ball downfield, and that's what they did. And
try to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Julian Blackman. And he will
break enough. Sometimes you have to take what you want. And that.
And now look at this. Big game, but a fumble. And the Colts pick it up.
As they set up to throw.
He'll take a shot downfield for Pittman. Got a man.
He's made the play, and he couldn't even get going.
Move fake. They'll look to throw. But he's got his target, Harris. Charles Davis, myself, Brandon Gordon, and our entire crew will talk to you in 2 weeks from the Super Bowl.
That big man did not want to go down and refused to go down.
The Colts are going to.
Working in sync, only way to play good defense.
And he's brought to. Prescott to throw it. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted.
Keep defenses guessing about where you're going to go with the football.
Now he's got his target.
Yeah, but still, you'll take runs like that.
And now a fumble. The ball's out, and the Colts pick it up. And he returns.
Coaching staff, how much equity have you built up with your team to continue to get opportunities? Fortunate that one went out of bounds.
And the Dallas Cowboys will hoist the Lombardi Trophy.
Do we have a team that hoists the Lombardi Trophy that didn't have their share of bumps along the way? Didn't have to face some.